out.
Yeah.
He's reeling it in. It, you know, I had kind of help. It was big enough where it almost pulled him in the water.
Yeah, yeah.
He's real little. And he goes, and he said, and he's reeling it up, and I grab his line and pull the fish up on the shore. And
yeah.
You know, this is a 12-inch trout. This is a nice trout, 12, 13-inch trout. And, you know, but there were, you know, farm raised right there in the pool, you know. He dropped the pole. Run, Dad, run, he's gonna bite. He's gonna, he dropped the pole through. I'm running up the hill. I was all embarrassed. He runs up the hill. Run, Dad, he's gonna bite you.
Let's go. Yeah, I got a good one. I got a good one. Yeah, Mike, watch out. We're gonna save him for a picture too.
More dinner.
Come here, give me your mouth. There we go. Yeah, that's like a 1-pounder. That's good.
Hold on.
Good first fish on the boat.
Yeah. Those your pigs. Yeah, I like lining about 10 of them up.
Check it out. First fish, Santa Margarita Lake with my son and my Uncle Nick.
Curly worm?
Yeah, I got him on a little curly tail robo worm. Shallow water. Water temperature is 63 degrees and air temperature is like 30, 40. It's freezing balls, but it's good. It's good. I like it. It's fishing. It looks good, good fish. We're gonna hold on to them. We're not gonna keep them, but we're gonna hold on to them, take a picture later, and then let them go. Mikey, can you tempo?
Oh. Oh, no. Oh, that was not good. I know what happened there.
Did you bird's nest?
Yeah, right at the reel down inside here.
Ooh.
It must have got tangled up because this thing don't fold over all the time.
Yeah, sometimes, yeah. That's why I never trust the auto. I just always make sure I do it by hand.
Yeah, this ain't good. Get him?
Yeah.
Nice.
It's good enough. It's good enough for a photo op.
Right on. Oh, dude, that's what I was thinking. Look at it, I saved it.
You saved it?
I untangled that whole thing.
Dude, that's crazy.
Huh?
That's crazy.
I saved it, dude. Just in that one little spot.
Yeah.
It looks like one of those bait balls that circles out in the ocean.
Yeah, the bait balls will have like a little like a specific kind of bubble. Like it almost looks like a boil.
Well, the bait balls out in the ocean, a lot of times the fish are right up at the spot because the bigger fish are eating.
Or underneath them,
and
yeah.
And they're trying to get out of the water and get away from them. Yeah, I drove down the freeway and seen like big old bait balls. We were out there fishing, and these bait balls, man, the fish, they had a bunch of dolphins just jetting through it and everything, and there were squid.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
You got them?
Yeah.
No way.
Yep. See that? Feels like a good one.
Looks like the best
one.
Oh,
yeah. That's a gnat, too.
Do we get the gnat or no?
I should be able to get it.
That's miniature trout.
Nice, dude.
I called it, too. You see how my hair is? Look at that.
He's the biggest one yet.
That's like a 4 pound right there.
That's a nice one. Yeah, good job,
bro. Maybe a three.
Huh?
Maybe a three.
His tail's up.
He's nice. He's a good one, dude.
That's a good photo op right there.
You could take like
Hey, remember I called it? Didn't I call it? By that tree right there.
Yeah. Would you catch him in the worm?
Yeah, the same green one I've been using.
And that one's been hitting all day.
I think it's the only color that looks good in this water here.
Oh, because he had the purple one.
Yeah.
Oh, that's unselfish.
Alright, so the big one, guess the weight.
His tail's on the thing.
4.8.
What is it?
2.6.
2.6? Really?
Yeah. I thought 2.10, but.
That's a 5.
Pretty close.
That's too bad. I'm just letting you know. Oh, those are turtles right there. Look.
Where?
On the rock. Look at them.
Oh, there he is.
There's three
of
them.
Both of them? Big one on top?
Well, let me get a picture of them first, and then I'll try to get you close to the net. Get the net ready.
Yeah. Good
hitch. Tuck that forward. Yeah. Here we go. Ready? I would say sit in my chair and do it.
I just have to tip the boat over. It's all the weight on
it. It'll shift.
It'll be all right.
Get him from the front.
I got him.
Oh, you got him.
Yeah, dude.
You want me to put him in the live well?
Hold on, no, because it'll eat the turtle or it'll eat the fish. That's a different kind of water turtle. That's not a regular slider.
He jumped in and then I just put it straight in front of him.
All right, Mike, hold on.
He keeps scratching me. It's like Engler when he uses claw.
I can't believe they crawled up there. All three of them crawled up on that dip.
Mike, throw him from the camp. Go right up to it.
Turtle. We got a turtle.
Turtle power.
No fish, but a turtle.
There was a bunch of minnows too. Did you
see
that?
Ninja turtle.
Can I throw him in the net and just?
You can set him in the net, and that, or you can just set him straight down.
No. You want me to release him back?
It's up to you, man. I don't care. Unless you're gonna eat him, don't keep him. I'd let him go. That's too unique. That's too special. You know what I mean?
So I caught a turtle, but not a fish. So, head and then...
Head to shin to both fish with space to spare.
Okay.
Good buddy.
Let me fix this.
Three fishies, not too bad for a blind fishing on a lake I've never been to ever in my life.
That's why there's only three.
Yeah. That was cool. I'm so happy. Like, I'm still...
Oh, that's a nice.
I'm still, like, the happiest guy in the world right now.